The time foretold in the prophecies is here at last. It is 500 AF, and the crystal pillar that supports Cocoon is starting to crumble. The people of Academia have been evacuated to the new Cocoon. Now all that remains is to launch the Ark into the sky. It is the moment of reckoning. Destruction and rebirth hang in the balance. Two futures, two possibilities, and a battle to determine the fate of the world.
It's like it's turning into Valhalla.
We're at the time of the prophecy. The pillar is going to crumble any moment, and then the old Cocoon will fall.
I don't see any of the people. Do you think they've already been evacuated?
Yeah. Everyone must be in the Ark. Wait! I'll bet that's Caius's target.
Exactly. This must be the moment that Hope launches his new Cocoon. Right?
My head.
Yeah, I did too. She said something about not killing the goddess, right?
Yeah. What did she mean?
Everything is going to turn to Valhalla.
stuff.
No, I'm sorry.
Take this! I can see a world without a goddess. He desires the destruction of all order. The center cannot hold this. I see the end. Ask yourself, is this the right path? Everything shall return to Valhalla.
If it was Caius is doing a trick to slow us down.
Look!
The blocks have changed position.
Looks like we can cross.
Looks like.